Now, this was sent in on our WDSU Facebook page of a funnel cloud in Chalmette. Gerard sent that one in. You can see how rope-like it looks. We had another view also sent in to us from Ariel over Chalmette as well. With a lot of moisture in place, it can create these brief spin-ups, and that's what we saw as these showers and storms moved through. Nothing reached the ground, though, so it was just a funnel. So certainly some good news that we didn't have any tornadoes today.